All right, welcome back, guys. In this tutorial, we are going to look at the format painter tool in Microsoft Word. How to use the format painter tool to ease your work. So, the format painter tool can be accessed by coming to your home tab, just opening your Microsoft Word and coming to the home ribbon of home tab over here, and you can see it over here at the clipboard. Okay, so you can see it. It's a very cool feature that enables you to copy a given format of a text and transfer it to another text. So let's try to have an example. Assuming we have formatted this text and we have it black and bolded and italized, and we want to copy the same bold and italized to this same text down here. So all we need to do, we don't need to select and highlight this text and put in bold and italized to make it equal to this one. All you need is just to select a portion of this text. Can come to the format painter tool and just click to take a sample of what you have. And you can see by just clicking, our cursor has changed sign. Okay, so you can just go ahead and transfer that effect to another place. So once you come over here, this is the text that we want to convert to this format. We just click and drag it, select the entire text, and once we release our hand, it's going to convert it to this same text or this same feature or this same text features that we have highlighted, that we've added. Okay, so you can see it's now bolded and it's now italized. Okay, so you can apply the same depending on whatever is the features that you've added. You can copy exactly. You can see this one in this case, we can copy, we can highlight and just come over here, click on the format painter tool, and we can transfer this effect onto this paragraph. Okay, once you select it, you can see everything now becomes green and a little bit of boldness. Okay, so you can see how it is being transferred. So you can do that on anything. You can select a given text. For example, you have changed the coloration to red, you have bolded, you have italized, and you have underlined, and maybe probably you put some stroke around, and you can see you put in quite a number of features in it. And maybe let's say you have increased the sizing a little bit, and maybe you have changed even the font style to this font. And instead of you to repeat the same process of bolding, italizing, underlining, and even crossing on this, the next text that you want to put in, all you need to do is to make sure you have selected a portion of that text where that feature or that effect had been added. You just come over to Format Painter tool, click on it, and then you select the text where you want to transfer the effect. For example, you want to transfer from this point down to the last point over here, and you can see with just one click, all the features have been transferred into it, and now they look the same. So that's the beauty of Format Painter tool. You can use it to transfer any kind of effect within text within Microsoft Word. Okay, it's a very handy feature when you are not even sure what kind of feature did you use in that text. For example, this one, I don't know what font style we have used. Even though by selecting it, you see the font style shown, and you don't know what size. By selecting it, you see the size that we use that is being shown over here, the text size. But you don't know what coloration did you use exactly. You can select and you can start looking out for color which you are not sure. But if you want to copy the exact feature, the exact style that you have here onto another text, all you need is just to highlight it, and then you can come and hit the Format Painter tool and go ahead, and let's say you want to transfer it here, you just select this text, and you can see with just one click, everything is converted to that particular format. Everything in terms of the coloration, the feature, the font style, and the font size, everything is now back to like the other one. So this is a very cool and handy feature. Try to learn how to use it, do some practice. I'm going to leave this document in the description, so you are free to download it and practice, because Microsoft Word is a platform that requires you to practice. You have to put in your hand. You learn by doing, okay? You learn by practicing. So I'll put this document in the description, so just download it, and then you can follow along if you want, and you can try to do on your own after this, or in your own room, or in your hostels, anywhere, or in your office. You can try to practice the key things that we are doing. I think that does it for Format Painter tool. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.